Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of Hearthstone Standard Ladder. Today, I will be playing some more Rogue. A little bit of a weapon poison deck I have going on here. Watching on YouTube, remember to like the video, subscribe to the channel, and ding that little bell so you'll be notified when I post again. And if you're not doing so already, follow me on Twitch so you can catch me when I record live. I'm currently trying to get affiliate, and every follow helps. So I'm going to throw away the two that require a weapon straight off the bat, because I'd rather give myself a better chance to draw the weapon than to have the calls that need the weapon. I'm going to keep this watch post because I believe it would be better to get on the board sooner rather than later, especially against the pulsing mage, who is more than likely going to be drawing a lot of calls throughout this combat. And ideally, ideally it would have stayed up, but I spoke too soon. Now, I played that to get a minion on board, and I doubt that this deck actually has a lot of minions, but because they played the wildfire, this deck will more than likely have more minions than most. I have a because this deck is what I think it is. It is the deal 10 damage to everything after dealing 10 damage with your hero power. That's what I believe it is. Fortunately, I don't have my weapons still, so I'm just going to do that and play off. But that's not so bad, because it does corrupt this, which in the long run is kind of better. So this is 4, 8, 10, 12, 14. Okay, yeah. So I don't have enough to kill them yet. But I get really close. Free sample. Glory. I'm here for the gold. Justice is mine. And I don't believe that they will have quickly a lot in the way of healing. So I think just getting that damage to face first is better option.
Five
And that secret probably is going to be the source of healing. It'll probably be the gain 8 armor. And honestly, I think I may just go in here. I'm going to use this because I'd rather, if it is counter spell, I'd rather this get counter spell. But it's not, so. Gonna go ahead and do it.
Justice is mine. Quickly.
I keep making that mistake. I had lethal here. I keep forgetting that this guy can go face. I could have bounced him back and I would have had lethal right now. Hey, Fatty Panda. Okay, well, they couldn't gain armor anymore, so that was, it was good enough. I missed lethal though, but it worked out. Yeah, they brought out a whole bunch of cards in the past 2 years. There's so much new stuff now.
Right,
well, this hand is just costs way too much, so I'm just gonna throw all that back and hope I get the weapon in hand. There's not really a good thing to do. I could coin out the hero power, but that's not really efficient. It's not the most efficient use of the coin.
Justice is mine.
I'm not too worried about that. I know he'll literally just die here from that poison, but he puts in that draw card, so how's that? There's always a chance they don't run it in. Okay, there goes that armor game. Yeah, this deck would be really good with Kingsbane if it wasn't in Wild. Honestly, this deck would be really good if Shiny Founder wasn't in Wild either. If that card wasn't in Wild, this deck would be really good though. Fortunately, I'm just not finding my weapons, so I'm just gonna draw. There we go. Let's see here. Got 9. I'm not gonna use the coin.
Justice is mine.
I'm gonna save the coin to go off next turn, maybe. This is the game one attack, so.
My powers are never truly.
So this looks like it's a. Oh, well, that was a little, this looks like it's a. Can't even think of the word now. Spell damage. That's it. Spell damage mage. I think I just gonna coin this out. Nah, I'm not gonna do that. I will kill that, though. Spell damage, that's what it is. Which means unfortunately I'm the one who's on the back end now. So.
Justice is mine.
I am just gonna kill that. Alright, sure, let's draw first. I'm actually going to play this, because they're going to be playing a lot of spells, and they just drew a minion. That's unfortunate. Okay, well, they got very unlucky.
You fight me. You get burned.
They got kind of unlucky. They have enough cheap spells to like finish this off though.
Turn it up.
I will crush your delusions of
pleasure. She the one who got. Doesn't look like it. I'm actually just going to go ahead and start killing some stuff off. I think. Well, I'm in a predicament. Well, I don't have enough health to really.
Justice is mine.
I'm at the point where I don't have enough health to really wait, but also I'm not at a point where I can easily kill them. I might actually be dead, huh? Well, I'm not dead, but I don't think they're dead either. Wasn't enough, unfortunately. And I can't kill that. I don't have a weapon to do that, so. Unfortunately, I was just 5 off, so. Yeah. If I'm not dead here, then my board and I'm frozen and I can't do anything. Or if I'm dead. Yeah, and I don't ban from here, I don't think. I'd be very surprised if I could. I highly doubt that this isn't counterspell. So I'm gonna play this in hopes that I get a one cost spell that I control and no. Yeah, I would have needed like a 0 cost spell though.
Justice is mine.
And this is the gain armor, yeah. Yeah, there was no way for me to win though at that point. They have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They can do 7 damage. So either now they'll be aiming or they just don't see it. They'll more than likely be aiming here because I don't know how they don't see lethal. They'll be aiming. Yeah. Yeah, they will be aiming. Yeah, see, they'll just be aiming. That's what they're doing now. And I unfortunately can't take advantage of this, which really sucks. What adventure are you up to today? Really sucks that I can't take advantage of the BM. I'm going to well play. Maybe they'll be like, oh, okay.
Happy Midsummer Fire Festival.
But no.
Justice is mine.
Okay. It's no fun playing against the BM player. Don't do that. If you're watching this on YouTube and if you're in the chat right now, don't do that. Don't be that person. Don't BM just because you can. I would have conceded earlier though, but there was a chance I drew a card that would have let me punish them. But I just didn't get it. Okay, so I'll keep the weapon. I think I might. I'll throw that back. And then I'll throw this back. But I'm gonna keep the weapon, and that actually corrupts this, so I'll keep that too. Okay, so this looks like it'll be an all spell mage, a no minion mage, if you would. I'll actually coin this out at 2 and then I'll play this at 3. Yeah, it's no minion mage, without a doubt. I'm not actually going to swing with it yet because I want to get max value. This lives next turn. I'll do both of these. And it looks like it. No, they'll probably won't have the one cost freeze deal through damage. Yeah. That's the only reason why they wouldn't have done that. And they don't have any minions, so I'm just gonna play this. I'm actually going to hold off on attacking right now. Unless I do this, but I'd rather do this when I have a for sure fact there's going to be a million alive on board. Like it might live. I'm I'm kind of planning actually playing this. The reason why I'm thinking about playing that is because I know that they'll have more of that Discovel man. Now granted, they won't play a lot of mains, but they'll play more than what they'll want to. Okay, that's... Actually, that's not great for me, because now that destroys my weapon. The armor game. Yeah, so that actually is kind of bad for me, really. It's like I get a bigger main on board, but I'll lose my weapon. No, I don't really mainly play Rogue. I'm just trying out something different. I mainly play Mage, usually just whatever I have the best cards to play, and currently Mage is my best deck. But I thought I'd give this a try to see if I have anything noteworthy, honestly. I'm just gonna play that. Justice is mine. And I'm actually going to do this, so I can go ahead and kill that. Well, I don't like that, but I can get through it. Can't really get through it cleanly, but I can get through it. Yeah, Spellhunter isn't really that great anymore. Currently, though, best deck is a Trampling Rhino kind of deal. I'm gonna play this one. Hunter's kind of fallen off lately in terms of power. I think Mage is one of the best decks currently. Oh. It's one of the higher decks. I just grabbed that for some room. Yeah, I ain't winning that. Alright. Well, the deck can win in certain circumstances, but this, I don't think this format's really going to be the best for it. Not until you get like a draw your weapon, and even then it doesn't really seem like it's going to be the best, which is quite unfortunate. It'll be really good in Wild with Kingslayer, Kingsbane. But that will do it for this episode of Hearthstone. If you're watching on YouTube, remember to like the video, subscribe to our channel, and click that little bell so be notified when I post again. And if you don't do so already, please follow me on Twitch. You can interact me when I'm live and recording, and it helps me out. I'm currently trying to get affiliate, and every follow helps. I'm currently 10 away from my goal. And I will see you all on the next one.